Nature has thrown up a tremendous variety of species. The physical component provided by nature could be considered the hardware. If evolution of life were compared to our day, then humanity is supposed to have emerged in the last few moments. This tremendously advanced species of humankind has created a software based on the hardware provided by nature. This software consists of beliefs, perceptions, religions, myths, cultures, and any number of stories on which it runs. The sum total of this psychological content could be termed the software that is running the species. A significant section of this software is limiting in nature and is detrimental to the experience of living. One of the most defective softwares that has become part of the human system is the illusory identity of the thinker or self. The vision of oneness is to set humanity totally and completely free of all limiting and destructive softwares. That is why oneness maintains you create your God, divine, you create your life, you create your reality, you create your awakening, you create your code of conduct. This is the freedom oneness speaks about.